Hey Dave, how's it going?
Not too good. I didn't get into the MLB fan cave.
Aw, that's too bad.
Yeah, or the London police force.
Oh, that too?
Yeah. I feel like no one wants me.
Well, I'm sure there's something in Toronto that'll accept you for who you are.
Yeah, you're right.
Go get him.
I'm gonna go get my interview suit on.
Dip 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 dip. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Dip 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 dip. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum, get a job. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la,
puddle. You made me money about this time to get me out of my bed of crying, get a job.
Do you want, Jose Bautista? Anyone's good.
I'm gonna go back to the house, hear that woman's mouth
reaching and crying, tell me that I'm lying about a job
that I never could find.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle.
How did the job hunt go, buddy?
Not very well.
Dave, did you actually read this entire letter?
No, just the first part.
Well, it says right here, you can still contribute blogs and videos to the MLB Fan Cave as a remote correspondent.
Really?
Yup.
This is gonna be a great summer after all!
Yeah, looks like it's gonna be a great summer after all.
Hooray!
Day 4 Cave!
Day 4 Cave!